In today's video, I'm going to explain to you the UPC code for music. The UPC code, or barcode, stands for the Universal Product Code. These UPC barcodes are tracked to the entire release, whether it's a digital single, EP, or full album, or a physical single, EP, or full album release. These barcodes are required by retailers for physical sales, they are required by digital distributors for streaming and downloading sites, and they are required by SoundScan if you hope to participate in the Billboard charts. For music in the United States, we use what is called the UPCA barcode numbering system. It's 11 digits plus a check digit at the end. Now, you may be from another country who uses the EAN, which is a 13-digit numbering system. Let's take a look at this barcode I just generated to show you what the numbers mean. These numbers, also known as GTIN, or the Global Trade Item Number, helps to identify your product or service. The first 6 or 9 digits are what is known as company prefix digits. They are assigned by GS1, formerly the Uniform Code Council. If a company's prefix is 6 digits, then the next 5 digits are what is known as the product number. The company then assigns those digits according to the numbering system that they've made. The final digit is known as the check digit. So in this example, the first 6 digits, 6, 5, 9, 4, 6, 7, is the company prefix that was assigned to my company. Then I assign the next 5 digits for the product. So once I put that information into the software, it automatically calculated the check digit for me. And that's how I got the number for this particular barcode. I'll show you that right now. As you can see here, I use Easy Barcode Creator. Under Symbology, I chose the UPCA, and I automatically put in my company's prefix. Then I chose 5 numbers to represent a product, which, by the way, does not exist, but for the purposes of this example, I put in 20172. When I did that, if you look at the software, it automatically generated the check digit, which is a 9, at the end of the barcode. So for those of you who desire to assign your own numbers, this is one way it can be done. You can then copy that UPC number down, and then when you get ready to release your product, you would include this UPC number where it's asked for in your distribution dashboard. For those releasing physical product, then you can export this printed barcode version according to what your needs are there. You don't have to assign your own UPC code numbers. The distributor of your choice will assign one for you if you prefer that route. But for those who would like to have your own ability to assign your UPC numbers for your unique product, I'll leave the links in the description below for you to learn more about it, which is at gs1.org, but also the direct link for you if you'd like to apply for a company prefix. Company prefixes can also be 9 digits in length, as you see here in this example. Therefore, there would only need to be the remaining 2 digits that needs to be assigned for the product, as well as the check digit. The UPC barcode will always be 12 digits long. I am Maria Watkins, empowering you to handle your music's business. You take care and have a great day.